So where do you see social media playing a role in the next year?
Well, with our relationship with IDG, our ongoing relationship with IDG, we've really been able to take advantage of all the exciting things that y'all are doing in the marketplace. So as y'all are getting more and more into social media with companies like socialmedia.com, we're able to really benefit from that because, well, as soon as partnerships and relationships like that are forged, the IDG team comes to us and brings a ton of ideas on how we can use Facebook and Twitter and polling ads to really bring our content forward and bring our program forward in new and innovative ways that really energize the program just and takes it to another level.
What would you say are the top few things that you've learned most from working on this program the last 16, 18 months?
I would say the importance of relationships with your media partners. Having someone who listens to you from the very beginning and is very results-oriented. The IDG team has done a great job of not only providing us with a wonderful product that meets our needs, but being able to give us the back-end reporting to prove exactly how successful it is. And it's just been a great experience, and I've learned so much from having the expertise of people like Charles Lee, who have so many years of experience in the marketplace, to be able to have him as almost my virtual teammate, to really be able to tap into all his insights and industry knowledge has been invaluable.